better offensive player for Houston. Tony Allen, reverse spin. It's up.
But you're still fully engaged for all 48 minutes. Here's Gasol. You always are.
No one, because they have on the floor Robertson and Christian. They're not making a pay as
all the possessions through him.
I'm not sure that's what the coach.
Tough time trying to guard DeMarcus Cousins. The Kings got to be aware of that. Kaminsky, nice young player, but not very.
Shot clock at 7. Adams. Robertson. Point blank.
This is one of the best offensive displays any team has played this season as Robertson.
Into the lane. And then back to Gilchrist, who twisted it. Shoulder fake. Extra pass inside result.
Kemba and Roy playing screen and roll.
Kemba extra pass finds MKG.
Marco, creative five.
Yeah, I thought Coach Clifford told the guys one thing that really stands out about Courtney Lee is MKG.
Augustine inside to Gordon.
Lopez, as Hollis Jefferson gets bumped.
The vertical spacer that is JaVale McGee. Allen
for the first time, the Frenchman for OKC.
Robertson!
36%. Robertson cutting to the basket.
Harrison has put together back-to-back good games on this road trip. Randolph cutting Tony Allen a backhand. High-low, Tony Allen.
Hornets did win in this building a year ago. The most impressive. Inside, Harkless made himself a big. Had Decker beat, missed the shot.
Lillard and McCollum didn't do a whole lot. Like, Lillard had 22. It was Evan Turner off the bench in that game who had.
In that first half. And again, even though Memphis struggled, their defense and their ability.
Gasol looking for the cutter. Fry was up there contesting.
Window with now a 55-40 lead. Ross inside.
Is the mid post, nothing low post position.
Tony Allen on a basket cut. Pretty reverse.
Losers have got to eliminate the turnovers here in the second half to get themselves a chance. Nurkic, nice look inside.
Tracer. Previously the Knicks. Alley oop.
Gordon lays it in and a foul. Rank off of 1 foot. Offensive rebound, MKG. Good stick to it.
Walker.
Jimmy back.
Michael can't go. All season highs in the half.
Batum misses the three. Rebound, MKG.
Jermichael Green. Ooh, offensive rebound to Tony Allen underneath. Blocked
by Millsap. Mark swings the hook left and short. Oh, and Tony Allen!
How well they played to Whatever. Trust me, if they had a healthy Jabari Parker and Middleton is a nice
couple of people. But the guy guarding him, Robertson, is 6'7" with long arms.
Another great pass and Rob
to drop.
4:10 left in the half. Heat down 6. What a shot by Gordon.
Sabonis turns down the three-point shot. Robertson will curl in the lane and one.
Spinning Robertson.
You're two of the best players in the world. And you two guys is doing something that we've never seen other than once in the history of the game. It's absolutely.